Hello guys, welcome back, of course, welcome back to another job and another trailer. After the last one, I wanted to stop, but then I thought, no, you know what, I'm not gonna stop after that bad job. I don't want to think about it too long, because that's how I am. So here we are on a Friday, 1:45 in the afternoon. I needed to drive 68 kilometers to find a service station, but there we go, 0% damage. I rested, so I can go. Let's go to the trailer, which is 8 kilometers out. I'm not sure if I'm going in the right direction now. The camera needs to turn. I think I'm going okay. Yes. And I don't see the traffic light, so let's go in. Oh, I had green. My mistake. So, let's forget last job. That was crazy, you know, I had it. I was getting a little bit, well, not a little bit, very angry with the game. And at myself, of course, so. The parking was not really good. Oh yeah, you think you could go, no problem. But you know, that's why I want to take this job. First of all, it's a fantastic job. They're getting me, man. They're getting me. Yes, I know I was speeding. My mistake. Damn it. Oh, I finally got a trailer that I really, really wanted. So I'm very excited. So let's do it. Oh. Stupid tickets, fines. All right, let's get it done. The King, Las Vegas, King. I don't know. But like I said, this is a trailer I really, really wanted, so I'm happy. And I get a ticket before I start the job, so it does not count. It does not count. I was going 65, I think. You could only do 48, so yeah, that's a ticket. That's a ticket. I cannot argue with that. Hello, Walbert. Thank you for the trailer, dude. Appreciate it. No damage, right? No. Okay. Here we are. Finally, I got him. Oh, I did not really look at... it's already here. How far it was, so... Oh, are you kidding me? Ooh, that was not... Here we are, guys, the trailers on the trailer. Not great, but it's there. Let's pull it out. Tricky. Oh, it's a different trailer even. Oh, cool, they have more than one. Let's take a looky. Alright, let's get out of here. Look how cool that is. Fantastic, it's a wood trailer. Double axed. Put on a flatbed trailer. Cool. One chain. Two chains. Two chains? Oh, that's not much, but I guess it's okay. So let's see at the papers, because like I said, I saw the trailer, but done. I'll take it. It's a trailer timber, 9 tons. I'm going to Truckee, bitumen needs it. I'm getting paid 10,000 euros for a trip off. Oh, 956 kilometers. Yikes. Okay, well, you know, that's quite long, to be fair. That's gonna be a long trip, but like I said, I really wanted it, so I did not really look at the price. Or The distance, well, now I know. And let's be fair, for that kind of money, it's not good. It's way too far. Going 950 kilometers for only 9,000 euros? Okay, 10, sorry. That's the kind of job where you think, ooh, let me think, I will call you back, you know, stuff like that. But this time I said straight away, I'll take it. My fault, I can admit that. Why? Dude, you have to pay more attention, man, come on. Well, this was while I'm on the job, so that's bad. Oh, I really need to pay more attention in the city. Okay. Oh, I hear a car and I'm like, ooh. Well, we all know what that means. I need Miller to bring in 1,000 euros, 1,100 in the next job, then it's all okay. This is not really good for my confidence and me wanting to do more jobs, to be fair. Why? 48 is 48. 48 is not 60. 48 is not 71. That's the problem when you have a powerful engine, of course. You tap it and before you know it, you're already at 60. Not an excuse, of course. I mean, I have to check it myself, the speed, but... We'll just have to see what Mila does. I'm putting a little bit of a pressure on her. If she makes 900, 1,000 euros, I'm happy. If not, I'm gonna be pissed. Then it's gonna be a very long job. Here I go, 1,500. Stay focused. Bang. That's right, 129. I don't know why they do that, but okay, 129. Wait, 89. What the hell is going on here? 89, it's 89. And then 10 meters further, it's 129. No? It's gonna stay at 89. Oh well, I was hoping for 100, 129, because then of course you know, the trip goes fast, but this is good also, no problem. Behind the trucker, who I will pass of course, because I'm going faster. What if I do 89 also? Bang. Okay, 87. No, I'm still speeding. Well, speeding, going faster than you. It's close. It's close. I could do this, but you never know when he's gonna break. So I'm scared. Bye. Let him go. Let him go. That's it. Then I can go up to 86, 87, and then when he breaks, I can react. With bang, 87. Let's see, I will be there in 13 hours, they want it in 26. I could finish the job, but it's gonna be tricky. Bye! Speed up, dude, speed up. Bye. Bye. I saw a video this afternoon on YouTube. And it's a video about, he does Dragon Ball Z videos, you know, reactions, predictions. There's a new storyline called Dragon Ball Super, and you know, he's going through the episodes. And it was funny because yesterday he went a little bit crazy because he was going to talk about clickbait, right? So he's like talking and he said, you know, I get a lot of comments that I put something in the title and it's not really going about that, you know? And why do I do that? Well, the question is weird, because the answer is simple. I want people to watch my video. So I put something in the title that's catchy, you know? Could be that it's not really in the video, and that's not good, of course, but he says all YouTubers are clickbaits. We all do it, you know, because we all want you guys to see our video. So what do? You make a nice thumbnail or a nice title that's catchy, and then we are sure you're gonna look. And he's right. He's right. PewDiePie also said it, you know, put boobs in the thumbnail. Put boobs in the title. You're gonna get lots and lots of views. And I was more like, yeah, I don't know. I don't think that's true. Well, what happened with Primal Far Cry, I came across one of the villagers, of course, that had no bra, so she had tits, boobs. So I put in the title, Far Cry Primal, boobs, you know? And I was not thinking about it. I was not doing it because I wanted to get as much views as possible. It was in the game. You know, I saw boobs and I'm like, oh, that's a cool, that's a nice title. And normally, you know, I only get one or two views on a video. I know it's really bad. I'm very happy, very happy if I get 10 views. The next day, on that video, I got 123 views. I was like, what? Oh man, I was laughing. I loved it, man. 123 views just because I put boobs in the title. Oh my fucking hell. I love that one. It was crazy. And now, you know, after that video, it's one view, two view, three views, four views. So, but you know, I'm not really serious with my channel, let's be fair. I don't edit my movies. I tried it. You know, I tried to make a nice Destiny video where I edit it and I put some funny things in it. It did not get any views, so why would I spend time on it, right? So I'm just gonna keep on with what I'm doing. It's nice, it's easy, and I don't have to spend hours editing. Well, I did not spend hours, but I was busy for 1 hour because, you know, it was my first time, so I'm like, okay, how does this work? And, you know, is this okay? The text has to be okay, the arrows and you know, the commentate, of course, the commentating over the music, it all has to be good. So, yeah, I was busy a little bit, but it was cool. And I was hoping, to be fair, I was hoping to get, well, not a lot of views, but, you know, 20, 30, but did not happen. So, yeah, then I'm like, well, then I'm not gonna edit, you know, why would I edit it if I don't get more views than normal? So, Then I just record, talk about it, and I upload. That's it. Nothing special anymore. But it was funny that PewDiePie was right. You know, he said he made a song about it, like, put boobs in the thumbnail. And he's right. People, for some reason, look for those videos. I don't know why, but, you know. Because if you see Far Cry Primal boobs, you know it's in-game. It's not the boobs from a real girl. It's in the game, so. But I thought it was funny. In 2 days I get 123 views. No comments, so, well, I did not really look for it, but I don't think there were, like, any comments like, oh, dude, you're lying to us, where are the boobs? What do you mean? I mean, it's in the game, it's about the game, so, you know. So that was, the guy was talking about that, and, oh, accident, nerds, get wrecked, oh shit, oh my god, first it was 89, then it was 64, and then they just, oh, good crying, fucking, that's the third already. I need more drivers to compensate for my tickets. That's the thing. God damn it, another 560 euros. Oh, this is not... I don't know what's wrong. I'm not paying attention, that's clear. I'm just going and... Maybe I am tired. Let's quit after this one. Tomorrow is another day. I'm doing 61 again. Do it. Don't I just want to finish the job too soon, I think. 900 kilometers is a long time, of course. Just take it easy, man. You're almost halfway already. It's going good. It's going good. Yeah. So yeah, I thought it was really funny because, you know, after a few minutes in, he went totally crazy. He said in the beginning, kids, you know, I'm gonna use some language, so if you don't want to hear it, if you cannot take it, turn away. Put, you know, don't look this video. And then he said, you know what, fuck it, I'm going all out. And he went screaming and, you know, telling everybody that, yeah, you know, we all use clickbait. I put a title in the screen, and it in the video, it's not really going about that, you know. I put a screenshot in it of a sexy lady, and I get like 20,000 more viewers. So, is that clickbait? Yes, of course, that's clickbait, you know. If you make a screenshot of a very sexy android, you know, with big boobs and her tongue out, and it's not going about her, yeah, then it's clickbait, because you're lying to the people, to the viewers. But he is right. He is right. If you make a video, we want as much viewers as we can get. And everybody knows you get that if you make a screenshot, a good screenshot, and a good title, a catchy title, you know. So people think, hey, I need to see this. And then 9 out of 10 times, it's not even going about that. So, yeah. You know, yeah. My first instinct was, of course, well, from now on, I'm gonna put boobs in the titles, you know. Big boobs, small boobs, 3 boobs, 4 boobs. But I don't think at one point everybody's gonna go like, yeah. There's not gonna be any boobs. You're just gonna drive, you know, you're just gonna kill people. You're just gonna play Destiny, American Truck Sim. They're not boobs in that game, so they're gonna catch on. But you know, of course, some people go very, very far to get views. And they say they make the video because they wanna warn people, you know, that because I'm talking about a channel that exposes bad YouTubers, fake videos, you know, fights, you know, he's gonna look into it and then he's gonna expose them. So last time it was about pedophilia, right? And then I'm like, ooh, dude, that's a dangerous topic, right? So there were 2 guys in the chat and they were talking about another guy who went on internet talking to young girls. This guy was 19. He was talking to girls 14 years old, and he had this fantasy where he asked the girl to cut herself or to burn herself and then go on webcam, you know, so he could get very excited about that. And they were talking about, is it pedophilia? No, not really, but it is scary, right? And then I think, why do you make that video? Why? What's the point? Yeah, he says, well, I wanna help her and I wanna warn other girls. And I'm like, dude, you know, you just want views. Because he put a thumbnail up, naked pictures. Like, you know? Why do you think I looked at it? I wanted to see the pictures, but there are no pictures. There are no pictures, so that's clickbait. And to be fair, you know, yeah, he wants to. Well, now it says, you know, the guy went to the girl's school and he was manipulating her, so that's bad. Don't get me wrong, that's bad. But what I don't understand is that these girls go into a chat room, they find a guy that they like. She's 14, he says he's 15, 16. Okay, why not believe it? But of course it's a guy of 38 years old, right? It's gonna be an old pervert. So, alright, he's pretending to be a 16-year-old boy, they have a good talk. 600 euros, I'm sorry Milan, not enough. They're gonna have a good talk, right? I can understand that. At the point where he is gonna start... What the... I cannot get under the bridge! Oh my god! Are you serious?
What? I cannot get on the bridge.
Oh, man. Really? Of course, of course. Oh, man. I don't see where he's glitching, but... I cannot finish this job. I cannot... Oh, wait. No, no, no. On what are you stuck then? Look, he can go under. I don't understand. On what? What is that? He's not touching anything. That's weird. No. Oh, well. Good that I know that now. I cannot take this trailer on the road. Oh, man. That's too bad. That sucks. Too bad. Nope. Nope. Well, look at the damage, man. It's 40. I have to cancel this one. Too bad, guys. Too bad. Yeah, I'll pay 7,000. Wow. I was like, boom. What? Well, I'm as free as the wind. I'm a lonely trucker again. I need to sleep. Oh my god, that was funny. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, well, I'm just gonna stand here. And well, guys, that was a funny job. I could not finish it because... Good that I know, because that trailer with the trailer on it, the wood trailer is just too high. And it will not fit under that bridge. So, yeah, dude, how can he get on? What? How can he... how can he get under there? Oh, that's not fair. The AI can do it, but I cannot? Oh, that's fun.
Hey! Another one!
Oh, they're trolling me, man. Why can he do it? I can't... Okay, time to stop. Time to stop. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Sorry I could not finish it, but you saw it. But it's good to know I will never, never take that job again. That's fucked up. See, unbelievable. This is just, I'm just like, urgh. Well, guys, see you next time. Remember, be angry, be very angry, burn rubber and burn your soul, man. Sell it to the devil. This game is trolling me. I cannot. You know what? I'm gonna quit. Well, for this evening, of course, tomorrow I'll be there again. Let's go.